Hi, everyone. Welcome to this quick demo of migrating an Oracle database to MySQL using Ispirer Toolkit. Whether you're scaling up for performance, modernizing your systems, or moving to MySQL, automation makes it faster and easier than ever. Here's our starting point. We're using SQLWays Wizard, part of Ispirer Toolkit, known for its seamless automation and precision in database migration. First, we will set up the main project directory. This acts as an intermediate repository for the entire migration process, storing all auto-generated files like ASQL scripts, data files, logs, and trace files. Next, I configure the Oracle Source database by setting up the ODBC DSN. If you've already prepared the Oracle environment, you can easily connect by specifying the appropriate user credentials with permissions to access the Oracle system tables. Here, I also provide a user and password with the appropriate permissions to perform queries from the Oracle database system tables. Now, let's set MySQL as the target database. ASQLWays Wizard guides you through selecting MySQL from the list. It allows you to enter MySQL credentials, including host name, port number, database name, user, and password. ASQLWays Wizard then scans your Oracle database and presents all the objects it can extract in a clear tree view. You can quickly select the objects you need to migrate. What makes ASQLWays Wizard especially powerful is its customization options. Here you can specify various options that help you customize the Oracle to MySQL database conversion. For example, an option that controls schema name or data type conversion. On the summary page, you can review all the migration settings you've chosen. The tool also provides a command line for advanced users who prefer to automate the process. On the migration execution page, you can see the list of selected conversion objects in the migration status tab. In SQLWays Wizard, migration occurs in two key phases, conversion and import. The conversion phase translates your Oracle objects to MySQL format, while the import phase loads the data into the MySQL database. ASQLWays Wizard is efficient, with the option to start the import phase automatically or launch it manually, depending on your workflow. One of the standout features is the AI assistant, which helps you fine-tune the converted code. If any objects didn't convert perfectly, you can quickly edit them and ask the AI assistant to correct issues, saving you hours of manual troubleshooting. For example, I can see that an object was not converted successfully. Let's open the converted code for edit and ask AI to correct it. Here you can use the prompt from the template or create your own prompt for AI. The AI returns the correction for my code. I can copy the result to a script file and save the changes. Now you can run the import stage with corrected code and see that import status for this object is okay. After successfully running the import phase, SQLWays Wizard ensures that all objects have been migrated correctly. You'll see clear status indicators and can access all generated files in the export directory for easy review. With everything neatly organized, you can analyze the migration results and prepare for any next steps. Finally, the Migration Reports page provides a summary of the entire process, including detailed statistics and a full conversion report. This transparency allows you to track progress and ensure everything was completed as expected. After the process is complete, you can click the Finish button and the conversion configuration will be saved for future launches. Let me show you an example of a procedure in Oracle and its converted version in the MySQL database. This procedure contains key elements like the if-then construction, while loop, exceptions, DML statements, and cursor usage. First, let's execute the procedure in the Oracle database. As you can see, it returned some data. Now, let's run the converted procedure in the MySQL database. The result is identical. The data returned matches perfectly. This confirms that the converted procedure works as intended. With Ispirer Toolkit, you can accelerate your database migration projects, reduce risks, and save valuable time. Ready to start your migration journey? Contact us for a free demo or consultation today. And before you go, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Our team is here to help. Thanks for watching!